Any two pastas started yesterday.
You wouldn't expect to find gourmet meals at gas stations.
They go with the shrimp po' boys.
Unless you went to Mamo's.
When my oldest was about that old, that's what she called tomatoes, was Mamo's. Here comes your slammy, you ready?
Jason Davis opened it in Logan 9 months ago.
And the funny thing is, I can't stand tomatoes. I hate them.
His specialty, Louisiana Cajun-style cooking.
I was too stupid to know anything else.
In Utah.
I'm a firm believer in good food. People will come no matter what. I mean, we're in a gas station.
So far, though, people love it.
We do a lot of business out of this gas station.
Thank you.
Today, though, there's more business than usual, thanks to all that melting snow and flooded homes.
I just made a post on Facebook and said, hey, look, you need to allocate your money towards other stuff right now. Go do that. Okay, take care of your family. We can feed you. I mean, at least I'll run out of food, you know.
Davis is giving meals to flood victims for free.
The last thing you want to worry about is a freaking hot meal, you know. Come out if you need it. If you can afford it later, great. If you can't, we're okay with it.
And get this, right now, Davis's own home here in Cache County is flooded, but he's still here wanting to help others.
I'm a huge fan of karma. What goes around is going to come around, you know, it does.
And boy, did it. When word spread of what he was doing, the place was packed.
In today's world, to have that kind of thing, I think it's awesome.
And not just to get a free meal, but to pay for free meals.
We've had people buy meals forward for other, for people coming in. Told them I didn't want donations, but if you wanted to buy somebody something, we'll chalk it up and have it for them.
Southern hospitality all the way in northern Utah.
We're not rich people, but you know what? We can afford it right now.
So whether you call it tomato, or Mamo, that generosity is still the same.
Shrimp po' boy, roast beef po' boy, shrimp po' boy.
In Logan, Alex Cabrero, KSL 5 News.
Great story.